In this video, I'm going to be checking out Ado from Japan. Her new song, which translated to English is Lucky Brutal. That's what it says in Google Translate when I translated it. She released two songs, Motherland and Lucky Brutal. I'm going to be checking out Lucky Brutal in this one. You want me to check out more Ado on this channel, make sure to smash like and subscribe. And there we go. Okay. Listen to that beat. That beat is heavy. Damn, that is a heavy beat. Yeah, she just said, "Hey, Mr. Boruto." So I'm assuming the translation is correct. It's about someone named Bruto or a character named Bruto. I'm seeing in the video someone is imprisoned. Let me continue. God. Some of the hooks are really good. The instrumentation hits really nicely. Yeah. Her voice when she hits here. God, her voice is so sharp then, so high pitched. I don't know if you can hear in the background the keys and piano. There's so much instrumentation happening in the song. Okay. I thought she was going to be like, "Hey, Mr. Burutani," yeah. I haven't listened to this. I'm studying it and listening to it and listening to the hooks and the choruses and the refrains over and over until I like get the pattern of the song. Nice. Listen to that. That's like a jazz type feel. Her voice is really unique. Her voice is really, really unique. Really, really unique. She does ding ding ding. It sort of reminds me of like jazz trumpets and saxophones. In jazz they go like doo, 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 you know, like with the trumpets. Oh my god, in the video that creature just swallowed that guy. See, even da, 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 she says it there. That's like so jazz influenced. What is that? Such incredible instrumentation and such good vocals. I'm curious to see, is there an English translation for this? Let me just check. English translation. Let me check if there's an English, Lucky Brute, lyrics translation. Let me just check it out a bit and see some of the lyrics. I'm getting frustrated, morning blue, every day, bored, getting frustrated every day, even if it's meaningless, girly, so disgusting, warning, I'm warning much, I'm tend to dislike dirty, ah, girly, dirty, some rhyming scheme there. I'm just getting frustrated, morning, hey mister, going crazy or getting mad, don't do nana, I'm trying to get kick off your stupid dream you can't achieve, hey mister, brutally barking like a dog or barking like they are person when they are arguing with you, I don't like it, no, I really don't want to do this, I'm getting frustrated, morning blue, every day, bored, getting frustrated. So there's a lot of rhyming here and repetition. I'm alive for killing, ripping up my throat till I don't want to, disadvantage is the reason I started. And I think I'll go through these lyrics myself as I re-listen to the songs, that I check out what the English translation is. But other than that, I really enjoy listening to this artist. I plan to try and discover more of her music. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. I'll leave other reactions for Japanese artists that I've done here, and I hope you can check them out and enjoy.